From the File menu, go to the Export submenu and click Export to Marketplace. You will be asked to select the angle that best displays your asset. Usually this is pointing downward to the left or right. For animated models, select which animation will be displayed by default. Click Export, and a new browser tab will open after the asset has finished processing. Larger models might take a minute. The Marketplace tab will ask if you're making a new asset or replacing one that needed corrections. A 3D view of your artwork will appear in the dashboard. You can preview the animations to make sure everything looks correct. Set the name and description that best describes your creation. Click Continue to go to the asset's behavior settings. Choose the asset's default behavior when it's added to a game. If it's a purely decorative asset, just select None. The Catalyst setting controls the rarity and power of an asset. Common assets have a quantity of 200 copies in the marketplace, while legendary only have one. The number of gem sockets is also set by the catalyst, with legendary being able to hold any 4 gems for super powerful assets. Add gems to your item sockets or skip them for simple decorations without behaviors. The last step is to select up to 3 categories and a theme that will help people find your asset. These tags are used for organizing the marketplace when people sort their search results. Click Continue to go to the final review screen. From here, you can use your browser's back button to go to a previous page and make any changes you need. Don't click the Send for Approval button yet. Your asset is already saved to your account and you can test it in the Game Maker. Log in using the same credentials as the marketplace, and you can now find your creation in the asset library while editing a land. If you've uploaded a block, you can set a transparency level and whether the block is a fluid. Fluids will automatically have a scrolling animation and allow characters to pass through them like water. Click Continue to set the block theme. Then continue again and save on the review screen to access the block in the Game Maker for testing. If you need to make changes to your asset, you can make corrections in VoxEdit, then export to the marketplace again. This time, click Replace Asset, and select the one you've fixed from the drop-down list. Once you're happy with the way that the asset works in the Game Maker, you can find it from your unpublished inventory in the Marketplace's Me tab. Click for approval. This will add your asset to the minting queue.